Thank you. So anyway, it's not the case that I can't retreat because I have a boyfriend, I have a girlfriend. No, it's really a state of mind. It's really something, if you don't have it in your mind, to not do it. But if it is a way of thinking and you can do it.
So this will conclude the teachings for the Kajumana. One of the that have to do something to cheer you all up. But our time together is impermanent. Some of you will leave this afternoon, some of you maybe tomorrow, some of you maybe a little later. But we've come together now. It's not like we can come together for a few days and receive teachings for a few days and therefore, and by that, understand the Dharma and become Dharma practitioners. That's not the way it works. So please, as you go home, do not let things slip.
Himself in the practice of the Dharma, and now he has reached his 80th year, and he can just praise that he lives for a long, long time yet, and at the time of this birthday celebration, how he sends his auspicious wishes. And then he prays for Rinpoche's long life, and that his activities then are vast, and they serve the Buddha Dharma, and therefore show the auspicious excellence of the Karma Kagyu lineage. And by doing so, then may countless beings enter into the supreme vehicle, the Mahayana vehicle, the greater vehicle. And through that, then may the world be filled with yogis who have mastered the essence of the oceans of samadhis. And so it becomes like the essence of all of the different samadhis, that the king of all samadhis, which is Mahamudra, the great seal, and thereby may the intention of our teacher, the Lord Buddha, be completed, fulfilled. And so that was the message and the prayer from Jasa Rinpoche.
Thank you. Thank you.